How are you, Winnie?
Hey, Frankie. I can't complain, thanks. It's awfully quiet today. Do you not think?
Yeah. That's strangely busy at the same time.
Oh, well, these are strange times, Frankie. First Trump. Now Boris. Whatever next?
Maybe Queen Winfrey.
Oh, I can dream. Frankie, they're all frozen. Please tell me what you've planned up.
You've been working hard and I thought you deserved the story.
You've the best story. Is anyone else coming?
Yeah, look, they're already here.
Where did you get them from?
No, they're just walk-ins from the street.
But you remember that guy with his phone?
I'm sure these guys have their phones turned off.
And what about that lady who uploaded pictures of little Teresa Bronte on Instagram without her mum's permission?
Winnie, these guys wouldn't do that. They're a smart bunch.
Excellent. Well, let's get started.
This story started some time ago in this very marketplace.
Really? Is it about anyone I know?
It started about 20 years ago when Desmond Swan met the lovely Molly Jones.
What's the story called?
This one's called Life Goes On.
Thank you. Okay, girls, it's been a long day. I'll make some dinner. Watch on the video.
I'm
okay, thanks. I'm not hungry.
And you want to
just okay, I'll need someone to help you.
Marie,
what about you?
Nothing. You can't even cook.
Okay, I'll get takeaway, whatever you want. Emmy, what about you? You've been awfully quiet today. Are you not hungry? Pizza is then, I guess.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, what an hour of detention. That's really impressive for the first day of school.
It's not my fault, Mum. They were saying things.
And you lashed out because you're upset.
I'm not upset. I'm angry.
Angry at who?
I'm angry at Frida and Flo for being nasty. I'm angry at the doctors for not saving you. I'm angry at Emmy for not speaking, and for Amelia for only thinking about her exams, but most of all, I'm angry at you.
At me? What did I do?
You died. You died and you left us. Left me to sort out this mess.
I know it's scary, but...
I'm not scared. Not even sad. I've never felt more invincible. I'm 12 feet tall.
Thank you.
go to school that I really need to go to. I can't afford more time off. I'll sort things out. I'm sorry.
I'll see you in one.
I'm
say that.
Luna, can you be a friend of you right now? Tell us how to put a smile on your face.
Hold on. You want to be my friend?
What have you got to lose?
I need money for my dad.
Well, you've come to the wrong place. Not so fast, though. I've been after a new phone. Just go and grab what's up in that bag over there, and I'll pay you £100 for it.
But I can't steal for you.
It's about sticking together as a family. It's clear we're all different and we're handling this.
one thing we had in common is we all lost Mark.
I'm sorry, Emmy, you're right.
I'm not finished. You need to go see your friends. You're clever. They'll do well in your exams if you learn to relax. But it's about time you crack a smile. Try to stop being so angry with the world and show you're strong enough to be positive. When others go low, you go high. As for you, Desmond Swan, you're a great dad. You're doing a great job. So keep working on the market. We'll figure the rest out together.
You're absolutely right, Emmy. It's so great to hear your voice again. You seem so sad.
I was. I mean, I am, but that's okay. I'll show you all the actors be loud in the words. Tomorrow, in the hall. Don't be late.
Yeah. girl to pass. They're lucky to have some good friends and supportive teachers too.
Yes.
We'll always miss you, Molly.
I know. I'll keep an eye on you.